Hey dude, are we gonna do this or what?
Yeah, be right back.
Wait, where the fucking... Ah! Take this!
You hit like a bitch.
And what's up everybody? This is Vodka Simulator 2013. Plus 6.
Plus compote and plus something to eat. Which could be everything.
Cutlet!
So, how is it going? How is it going, my friends? We are back with Tube Tycoon. Why is it called Tube Tycoon?
And we're starting with 20 extra facts about me.
I will tell you 20
something
facts about me. First, I love potatoes.
Oh.
Number two, I have cat. Number three, I don't know, that's everything I know about myself. I have no life. I have no friends.
Yeah. This took a dark turn all of a sudden.
You think I have social life or something? Or personality? Because I don't.
Well then.
It's good.
That explains quite a lot actually. Mainly because you're lying. Never mind.
Shut the fuck up. And we have 11 comments.
Jeez. Yeah, by the way, I think our goal for this episode is to get at least 50,000 subscribers eventually, to unlock a few other things, and the most important thing is to keep you entertained without sexual contact.
So my cat broke my glass. What the fuck? Today, my cat broke my cup.
Yeah, that actually happened today.
What the fuck? How,
my cat broke my glass. Good job.
How do you know? That's awesome, keep up the good work.
Okay then. Oh, and another great video, thank you. Oh, Husiek, or Huizek.
Husiek. Husiek. He might be Husiek. Husiek. He might be Hispanic. He might be Mexican.
Oh, and another great video, thank you. I hate your videos, we hate you.
Why.
Pixelated. Why, please, tell me why.
Wait a second.
Dude.
Okay.
He does not know why.
Okay, please, let's start new video. Or movie. Or something.
A bit more faith in yourself. That was great. I absolutely love your vids. Please make more nice videos. I'll subscribe your channel. Okay. What was the biggest and worst waste of time ever?
Maybe asking this question.
Not how only wars, politics, money in general.
Killing.
A lot of things killing. Actually. Post this comment on 10 other videos or whatever. You need to die.
You know what? Sack, pause this until.
I got a bit older.
Until midnight, or you will get wrecked.
This video is so delicious. Great stuff. Thanks.
You can actually eat the videos.
You want a cookie? We want two cookies. One for me, and the other. Yeah, the other for him.
We almost have 6,000 subscribers. Do you know what that means?
It means that
you
soon.
Get free.
We have cookie. $169. The perfect sum to have.
For first and last time, we have money.
And a new tag.
Let's do like normal people.
Wait.
Let's raise them all.
I'd like to invite you to record a tag on movie that changed my whole life.
The movie that will change my whole life, it will be.
Okay, you wanted to type something.
Yeah.
What is it?
Yeah.
My beer is so good.
Wait. Yay! Community, please approve this. Please do it. This bastard. Mm-hmm. He's doing bad things. You know, people call you Kai, which means more like, which sounds like die. Oh, get roasted, bitch. Get wrecked. Oh.
You think you're a douchebag? You're more like a douche in a bag.
Ha! Damn. You can actually comment if you want to see the war between me and the bastard next to me. It will be so nice that even I don't know who. Even my mama will get.
Probably in the end we won't be friends, but meh. YouTube revenue, I guess.
Who cares? Do everything for subscribers and for likes. That's how humanity is. Okay, you know what?
I'll suck your dick for 5 views and dollars.
I'm just gonna buy the most expensive thing in the shop just to take a picture of it. Okay, I don't know where I'm supposed to live now or what am I supposed to eat.
I don't know how to use it, but the good thing is I have it.
Yes!
Not anymore because the bank just got it and yeah, I lost money. Try you to get it better. Okay.
You can take this credit. It's everything, it will be okay. But first you need to buy another house because we cannot take your house. That's how it is. Let's play Temporary Credit. You buy Temporary?
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice.
We have nearly $200 for fucking.
Yes! You know what that means?
This means that we won't starve to death.
No, that means 600 more and we can buy PS4. Can you actually buy PS4 here?
No.
Fuck this game.
Dude, come on.
Search videos about Overwatch.
Boom. Awesome.
Boom.
Awesome, so glad to hear your story. What story? Little...
The story of my life, it was...
Story of my life.
I saw the hot dog.
And I ate
the hot dog. Don't.
Miss yeah. Grumpy Games.
Damn.
You make the best bits ever. Thank you.
The dankest poop. What the fuck is that?
My
name?
God.
The beast creeper. Panda.
Stop doing it, please. The topics you pick are weird. That's the point.
You know what? I like your name, but I don't like the things you're saying. Panda.
Yeah. Panda. Funny joke.
I'm gonna kill you one-on-one. Come here.
Stop doing it, please. The topics you pick are weird. Well, we still haven't talked about Chernobyl, for example. And what kind of creatures that can be alive there?
It's not that bad when you get used to radiation and
yeah.
stuff.
Yeah.
And
all you need is a compot, and that's basically everything.
Yeah, when once you get used to the radiation,
selfie tag.
Never mind. Anyway,
delivery rock.
Start typing to change title.
You type it.
You know what? What if I type it like
start typing to change
no,
title.
No. Let's say like. Yes, that's correct. Let's see. Oh.
Actually, next one I'm going to try something.
977.
Nice stuff. 6,000 easy. No, actually 8,000, if I'm correct.
You're never correct, so fuck.
Oh, really? 9,000. 10,000. Nearly.
Jesus!
I wasn't correct.
Look
man.
At that video. Jesus! What's wrong with you people? Miss Grubby.
That's awesome. Keep up the good work.
Yo, I love things to go sexual, so I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna keep doing it. Hello, I'm your biggest fan.
Yes.
You're lying.
A coffee cup. Mad bubble.
Then my name's gonna be the cheeseburger talk. Is that okay?
Yeah. Emerald Art. Oh, and another great video thing. Love the quality of video. Finally!
Dude,
more.
The comments are positive.
Yeah, you know what that means. We don't have to kill ourselves.
But first, let me take a selfie.
Like, shotgun in the face.
Oh my fucking god! Oh, what are you saying? Wait, what the fuck is the best place to take a picture? Selfie.
Yep.
Oh yeah.
As a new generation, for fuck's sake.
What the fuck is wrong with your people? You suddenly start hating us?
Lol, I love you. Boom, awesome. So glad to hear your story. Well, yeah. Same comments. Well, to be honest, even in real life, I would be, even if people don't, other, for example, YouTubers, don't like us and want to take subs away from us, I would be glad if that happens because then, not to say a big word, but the loyal people that are here for
now that you
the
say
content,
that, now that you say that,
we'll
you
stay.
Know, in YouTube most of the people are like this. They might have friends, but, or maybe know each other,
yeah.
But when they have channels, they do not like each other videos and then they don't watch
yeah
their videos. Well, that's why I love PewDiePie and Jack and Mara, because they watch their videos.
Yeah,
they're not like hate each other.
They help each other with almost everything.
Yeah, that's why they're the best.
Yeah,
they're the best people. Like them. And don't forget to like us too. Because one day we will stay next to them.
Heheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheh Hopefully, in other universe. Well, because we'll be dead.
For the fuck's sake, because we won't have enough money to eat.
Dude, don't. Please, don't make me kill myself. And
thank you. I don't know who you are, but
Frickson.
Frickson. Nice. I
sounds
like
sounds like friction.
Sounds like frick.
My god! Look at all the money.
And do that level 10. If you continue like this, we might be able to buy new clothes. And that's fantastic for daily walk episode 3. Pranks with friends. Yeah, pranks go sexual. You're wrong and sexual. Pranks gone. Yes, you get it right.
Pranks 2016. Epic butt rape.
What the fuck? Butt rape?
Yeah.
Oh, I know the dumbest thing that you make enough views.
What?
Do you want me to type it?
Tell me.
Shampoo pranks.
Shampoo prank.
Yes. Yes. First type butt rape, then type shampoo pranks.
Cause why not?
If people don't get scared of you.
Actually, you. Well, look. Even right now, even on YouTube, unless your video has all this meaningless shit in the title,
you remember?
It gets
in one of its videos. That when you type more things like gameplay, you get more views.
Yeah?
Yes, there I go.
We already did, to be honest. And by the way, I typed that on the Cave Story episode.
I know, but let's try it here.
Yeah, just to test something.
Let's try it. Try it.
Here. In
yes.
The game. Okay.
To name something. To see if it's gonna work.
Okay. But let's not forget it's a game after all.
People! Prepare to get amazed! With our powers. Full life too. It's not half life. Or something.
Super
no,
beef.
Full life.
Need for sleep. Because I like the name. Do you wanna?
Let's see what other games.
Well.
We have. We don't have actually games.
Yeah, we shall get them in. The next one.
Fuck you.
When we get the third and the second and the third recording slots,
fuck you.
Then we can choose all the games.
Look, it's not popular, I told you.
Dude,
it's not gonna work.
You think I don't know?
No, but it's not gonna work.
You think
tell
I don't
him,
know?
No. Tell him that Need for Sleep.
What? Need for Sleep.
And what the fuck are you supposed to do in this game? Lying on your bed? Going down the street with my bed, I'm gonna make my girlfriend's pussy wet. Oh,
nice.
Give me a fucking prize.
Oh, better than PewDiePie, for fuck's sake.
Who
I
is
absolutely
better than PewDiePie?
You with that rhyme. I mean, well, only with that rhyme.
You hear that?
Only
PewDiePie.
Only with that rhyme.
I'm better. Gameplay. Let's play.
Let's play.
Wow. And that. We don't have enough space! Let's see now. Come on, I have!
Yeah, again.
It's not doing nothing.
Yeah, for now.
And it's not doing good.
Well,
surprisingly bad.
Comparing it to other vlogs, yes, but since this is just a title and the...
Hey honey, wait a second. I won't wait a second because...
Yeah.
Don't want to
we are sorry that we can't,
time.
But we really can't. And we have $400! 10 out of 10, pizza boy 69. Nice.
Do you know why it's 69? It's because he's a fucking pervert.
Can someone explain to me what the hell is happening in this video? To be honest, matey, I have no idea. My comrade over here is full of compote and hope. I have some vodka in my pants. And I'm not afraid to show it. Show it. I have vodka and I know it. Dun, 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 dun. What?
I'm not sure how I'm still alive.
How?
How am I still alive?
Easy.
You're broken.
I know.
Jesus. The voices in my hand are like...
Hand?
What the fuck?
In your hand?
Head, I mean. Sorry. My phone. Because I don't know what I'm thinking right now.
Please calm down and make next episode better. Dude, it's like the game knows what I did, actually. Kurt Chandler.
It's Kurt, you motherfucker!
Да, бе. Okay.
Probably.
Go to bed and let me name the fuck.
We are level 18. Nothing brightens the mood more than a couple of new films. Click anywhere.
I'll click on your face.
And we have another point. Now we shall finally get those.
Yes, don't know why.
Feel the power.
Let me name the fuck. Let me choose that.
Wait, let's get Final Fantasy.
Let's come on. What the fuck, dude? I wanted to fight a road fighter. It's not Street Fighter.
Okay, where is it? Where is it?
There it is.
Down!
There it is. Road Fighter 4.
It's actually... Wait, it's multiplayer. We can't have it. We don't have that point.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Fuck it, people!
We don't have that skill, actually.
Damn it!
Grand Theft Vehicle. Okay, even though it's a stupid game, I'm gonna take it.
It is not Grand Theft Auto 5. It is something, yes. Let me make the block. Come on, the block. Come on. I want
and
to
another game, which will
why
be...
Why don't you give me the... I want to make a goddamn block.
Tomato? Okay, here.
Tomato.
Oh. You can record max 3 films. Never mind.
Good job. Thank you.
After they are done.
You blind and stupid dick.
After they are done.
You stupid dick.
Stop trying to roast me and stop trying to get my microphone to get scared.
Fuck you.
Yeah, exactly. Well, they are doing good this time.
No, they're not.
A lot better than
no.
than
for games.
Need for Speed
yes.
500. Yes. So,
who the fuck is
sweet
that guy?
Jesus, freak son again. Thank you, comrade. Thank you, friend.
If I see Tivo Pie's picture here,
I'm gonna stop the video.
Wait, as far as I know, there are only Polish YouTubers here for now. There are going to be updates. But
let's hope so.
It's still in beta version.
Everything in this side is in beta.
Tyvold! Thank you. Naruziak! You took away a lot, but it is forgiven, my friend. Take some compote. Have a good night.
Let me name it.
Name it. Comrade.
Oh. You're gonna like this. Or maybe you're gonna dislike it because it's gonna be full of bullshit. Something.
Wait, and make a heart in the end.
How the fuck am I supposed to make?
Wait! Like hey, this! It's easy, like this!
Yo, fuck off. Do it. Damn it.
And this is
you
how...
You get roasted so fast!
And this is how you get the whole internet to hate you.
Yes! It's my...
Thanks, dude. They'll hate me as much as you, so...
It's just a test, I want to see... How's gonna react? How the game's gonna interact?
Well,
and as you can see, it's making big progress.
Yes, I know.
And it's just
but
a name. Not.
Yeah, I know, but not as big as some others.
Yeah, like the 9000.
Which means that the algorithm of the game isn't like in real life. I mean, well, yeah, since it's a randomly generated.
Well, actually, everything. The name of the video is not. It's not right.
Boom! Awesome! So glad to hear your story. A bit more faith in yourself. Lol, I love you. Boom! Awesome! So glad to hear your story. Poor audio quality. So, let's just imagine for a second that we actually make a video like that in real life. We shall get a lot of views. Sadly, the internet is going to kick us as if that big guy from Overwatch.
Are you kidding me? PewDiePie is the god.
Of YouTube. Yeah, I know that.
He's the best man alive.
Yes, I know. But if we say something like that or anything close to that, people are just going to shoot us. That's what I...
If I see myself...
That's what I mean.
From...
From?
Don't know how to explain it.
Home Alone.
If it's possible, I'm gonna shoot myself. Actually, it's possible, but I don't have to do it. Let's play full life.
In that case, we shall buy you a gun.
Really? Then what you gonna eat for the next 5 months? Strawberries on the street?
Compote.
You're gonna live with compote? Only with compote?
Cause why not?
What the fuck? This guy is a self-cure.
Ничего, блядь!
Don't you dare upgrade this
no,
with
I
my
won't,
gun.
I won't. I'm
fuck
just...
And if you guys love Minecraft,
wait,
then fuck you.
We should after that we should get multiplayer.
I know, so we can play
We should Road get Fighter. This, which two times faster publication.
I want to name it Tree Fighter. Or Rock Fighter. Or Cocksucker 4.
Hmm.
How about that? Think about
Cock it. Cock Fighter.
Think about it.
Oh, there's the W Brotherhood.
What is the W Brotherhood? What is this?
Those guys
Neither FBI.
FBI. Nor... Neither FBI nor MI6 could solve the mystery of the Brotherhood. It's high time you change that. Okay. So we need only one point and we shall get it. After that, you shall see what it does. We need to get explosions in the films, which cost another point. Actually, 2 points. So basically we need 3 points for now. Again. Green screen. Maybe.
I don't know what's happening in this game.
That would be good. Pranks. Middle fingers everywhere.
Yes. Imagine them.
Yes.
So, why do people like GTA 5 so much?
When the only interesting thing you can do is actually fuck with the game, find glitches.
Kill yourself.
And most importantly, go steal jets from the military base.
Do you know how impossible that is?
Quite possible actually.
Quite impossible.
Have you watched videos of Jacksepticeye,
yes.
Markiplier, PewDiePie, Bob, Wade, people like that?
They're pros. I suck. I tried to steal jets 5 times.
In that
and
case,
I died.
It's your own fault.
That's
you shall get better.
Are you serious? I'm gonna delete the game.
Okay.
I'm gonna destroy the disc.
Perfect. Good job, I love your videos! Video.
Zlimaciek.
Who?
What the fuck is that guy?
Zlamaciek. Or Zlimaciek.
Or
I was watching this in July!
You know what?
A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away.
Zlimaciek, you know what? I'll give an advice.
Chaos Crew has 14 legs.
Your yes. What the fuck is that?
What the fuck is what? How many videos we have?
Jesus!
This is the days, this is the videos. By the way, here's a really interesting thought. I had this idea a few days back. For example, what if we actually did this in real life? I mean, pump out 4 videos a day. Would that make a difference?
Yes. No. Maybe. I don't know. Velva. How? Beer. Chips. Me. He keeps me turning on. Please name it like this. Please name it like this. And I want to kick something.
I like your thinking. For now.
For now and forever. This is gonna be the best video.
Ever.
Let's wait and see. Come on, do it faster. It's growing.
It's nothing much. But it's doing good. 3,000 or maybe 5.
Well, to be honest, if we on our channel, if we have even, well, if we have 1/10 of what we are having in this game, in
I'll be the happiest person.
Me too. Oh, that PewDieJack, Jackapewd.
His face is like PewDiePie.
PewDiex. Eptica.
PewDiex.
Okay.
Where is the axe coming from?
Jax.
He's not Jax.
Ex.
He's Jack.
Jacksepticeye.
But he's not Jax.
Dude,
it's
Jacksepticeye.
And what's gonna name it Jax? Make him
Pewdiepie.
Yes, it's the best.
Pewdiepie.
Yes, we've created a monster.
No,
a beautiful monster.
It's
know that song, beautiful monster. We just created it.
Thank you, user Cupson! We just recreated your face!
In your family, in your name, in your whole life.
Now you're famous.
Nothing right.
We
don't want more than
10 people. Do you have a toilet? No, dude, we just go in the sink. As we told you the last time. We go in the sink like a true Slav with power from Camp Peppers.
Power? Hey guys! I'll give you some lessons. If you want to fuck with some people or your friends.
In what language?
I'm gonna teach you how to speak in Bulgarian. It's so easy. It's easy peasy. Look, imagine if you meet someone on the street and you don't like him. tell him, let's see, tell him, yash me kura, it means eat my dick. It's actually like that. Come on, say it with me. Yash me kura. It means eat my dick. It's gonna be so nice, you won't understand, and you'll be happy with yourself and with your life.
But in any case, if they do understand and the chance of you getting beat up...
Well, you better know how to run, because you
need
to run.
...is really high. You can just say...
Mola, which means please. You're a good person.
Yes, exactly.
But it does not mean that. It means eat my penis, but anyway.
Never mind. It's in another language. It doesn't count.
And imagine if someone stole your wallet and you're like... Die, ma! It means... Fuck! Or damn it! Or shit!
Okay, let's review that word one more time. Die ba.
It means like this. Die ba. It's like saying die and ba. Die
and ba.
It's easy. And if you want to learn more Bulgarian shits,
just keep watching in the next episode.
Or comment words you want to know. It's gonna be so interesting. You
yes.
can fuck with people on the street. Which well, I do every day. When I was in Austria, I fucked with people in
well,
Bulgarian.
In some languages,
it's kind of the same.
The translation of what you just said is kind of strange. Fuck people.
Fuck people.
Yeah, on the streets. On not in your room. On
and
the
just
streets.
Just saying, if someone talks shits about you, you can call him pedal,
which means faggot.
Yes.
Faggot. You lack energy.
Or
you lack him, energy, you
or
piece
call
of
him
shit.
Kurva, which means whore.
Or, actually, kurva usually, I think in Polish, means... Well,
not, a lot of things.
Not, a lot of things and nothing. I mean, for example,
it means polska kurva.
Okay. I've heard people talk like, what you doing, kurva? How you been doing, kurva?
Anyway.
Your mom is a kurva.
Well, that's even better. They might think that you're calling them friend, but it's actually calling them whore. So it's 2 points.
It's multitask
for you.
It's
2 points for you. Think about it. 2 points for you. Think.
2 points.
Just comment
and Bionicle just said real talk. I know, right? Great montage. Oh yeah, I love you. We
and
love
if you. Want to learn more Bulgarian things, just comment
yeah.
below the videos.
Or like.
You tell you a lot of things you need to know in your life.
Yes, if you need it.
Even if you want to.
But until then. But until then, sit on cactus.
And stay on it until your butt gets red. If not.
And wrecked.
And wrecked, and both.
And we're just getting richer and richer by the day. And with. By the way, right now we're listening to some epic music and it's like. My dreams are coming true, for fuck's sake!
It's all about the pussies and titties. It's all about the titties and pussies.
And don't forget love boobs.
And sit on cactus.
All day, every day.
Let's play Final Fantasy. What the fuck is that?
Final Fantasy 38. Oh,
38,
wait,
it's 34.
34, yeah.
What the fuck? When? Since when there is Final Fantasy 34?
Since when is Grand Theft Vehicle called Grand Theft Vehicle instead
of... No, now that you think about it, in these games there are a lot of vehicles, so...
Who is sick?
It's kind of...
Who's sick?
This is like incoming game.
Thank you. Yes. That new intro is epic. What?
Thank you!
New...
Intro! He's talking about Seton Cactus!
Hey, we have $500!
And we have 10,000
subscribers!
If this works, I'm gonna change my name to
Cactus!
No, okay.
Because when we say Seton
Pyjamas,
Seton Cactus!
It means to sit on me.
They shall sit on you.
This will hurt.
Depends on when.
Which parts.
Yeah, exactly.
Depends on who? Girls. Feel free to
unless
bullets.
They are 3 tons and a half.
You know, in that case, call 911.
Let's play
Skyrim. It's the last one.
Cloudrim.
It's
oh.
Because Cloud and Sky.
$210 for a game. What the fuck, man? What the fuck? It's a
I
good.
I will give almost that much
for Overwatch. But still,
and I'll be happy as fuck.
I know, but still, for our game, for fuck's sake, dude.
Dude, Jack,
you have
got
a really good outro. Dude, why are we so fangirling this episode?
I don't know, because these guys are my idols.
Idols.
I live because of them.
Idols.
I'm talking with Bulgarian accent, so.
Actually, we don't. It's European accent.
Well, then why don't you just go fuck yourself? Let me talk like that.
Because you're the cactus, and I don't want you inside me.
Because these guys are the best guys.
Video game guys. Yeah, they are. I mean, they are.
I can say that I like you more than Overwatch. Do you know how special they must feel?
My god.
Do you know? And now we shall visit the W Brotherhood. You have to feel.
Why did I just click that?
Then my mom.
Okay, activity details. Right?
Why don't we just... Yes, that's it. I thought we were gonna pick the yellow one, but I don't know what the yellow one do.
This?
Yes, of time.
Essence of time. Yeah, I don't know what it does.
What is the green thing?
Powder of energy.
What's other?
So this is the energy.
What's the other?
Powder of experience.
Well, let's pick energy.
On the powder of energy.
Yes, click on it.
Or experience, to get more experience.
No, experience, no. I don't fucking know. Close your eyes and click something.
It will be this, in that case. Skill improved, more experience for recording. After drinking the mixture, you feel...
The mixture is cold. Cold, what, sweet vodka.
In other words, Coca-Cola. You feel kind of more academic. From now on, every film gives you more experience points than usual. Nice.
Thank you, guy with great mustache.
Yes. And now, since we got to 11,000 subscribers, for fuck's sake.
Dots.
I think we shall end it here.
The end.
Next episode will be 50,000.
Yes, and you're gonna sit on what the fuck. Are you sure you can make it 50,000? Okay. See you next time. And don't forget that you can comment if you want to learn something
more Bulgarian.
Something that will help you fuck with your friends. Will help you to fuck with your friends.
Yeah.
Don't get me wrong. Not to go sexual. Just to joke with him. Yes. What the fuck is that song? Is it good night song?
Dude, how the hell should
I know? It's bedtime.
Okay
guys, hope you enjoyed the video. And see ya soon.
See ya in the next one. Goodbye!